that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy, or they found some sort of answers or resolve in my life, regardless of the negative around my name.
Yeah, it was a false situation. Don't love the wrong person. I tried to give them the world.
I mean, they had no evidence from the very beginning, so I was sitting on no evidence.
Back again in this fucking, like, realm of slavery. Cause that's what this fucking is, bro. Like,